She called the children and she said, summer will come soon. This won't be here. So what we have to do? We have to catch the golden goose and we have to pluck all the feathers. That time, what the children said, student, those are very kind-hearted. Why very kind-hearted? They're very good. So what they thought? Don't want. We should not do that because it will be hurted for them. Hurting is just to think, children, if anybody is going to pinch, what will happen for you? It will hurt. So to just to think of plucking the feathers means it will be a horrible pain for the goose. So they said, don't want. We should not do that. Any of the golden goose is helping to our family. That is enough. We should be satisfied whatever we are having. But this old mother, she did not listen to the children's advice. So what the grandmother did, children? She told the children to do the same thing. Finally, the children agreed for the mother's plan. And very next day, the mother was waiting for the goose. Finally, the goose came in the morning. What did the grandmother do, children? I said before only, she was waiting. And what she did, seeing the golden goose, she grabbed her firmly and did not allow to fly away. Poor thing, the golden goose was trying to go. It was finding very difficult to set free because golden goose was very small and the old mother was very strong. Finally, what she did, children? She grabbed, she caught it firmly and she started to pluck all the feathers. After plucking all the feathers, she called her daughters to collect them. When the daughters came to collect them, suddenly all the golden feathers became white. All the golden feathers became white. Suddenly what happened? They felt shame. They felt foolish about themselves. Then suddenly they let it free. Suddenly that golden goose flew away. How it flew away? When it was flying, you can find the feathers all became white. It was not a magical feathers. Why? Because children, here I will say the main thing. Golden goose was helping, is it? Golden goose was giving generously one more feather. I said, generously means what, children? Generously means like to share what they have with others. Here, golden goose was generously sharing what it was having. But here, what if other people came and plucked? Old mother came and plucked the feathers. So when others come and hurt them, it won't become golden feathers. It will stay as it is, this white. And what they did after flying it, they sat. They felt ashamed about themselves. And what the old mother said to the children, this is because of greediness which happened like that. What do you mean greediness, children? Greediness means, for example, your friends are having 10 chocolates. And what you are going to ask one chocolate to your friend. What he will do, children? He is going to give you one chocolate. After reading that you are going to ask one more chocolate, again he is going to give one more chocolate. After that, you are feeling greedy about that chocolate once you are most desired. So we should not be greedy for anything. We should be satisfied whatever we are.